Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. Our question today is there an environment of freedom of speech when it comes to discussing local politicians here? Or are people afraid to constructively criticize the government?
Well, my belief is people are afraid to criticize the government constructively is because certain persons, if you're supporting Labour and a flabbo criticizes Labour, if you're working somewhere and the people there are Labour rights, you know you lose your job. So a lot of people are afraid to do this thing. So that's my talk on it. They are afraid to do it because they're afraid to get fired and victimized. And furthermore, there's more to it, but I won't go there.
So you think victimization, that happening?
Yes, it is happening. Very rampant here in St. Lucia when you talk about politics.
Yeah, because the reason for that is, I think if you go and you criticize the government, you might be like a personal target for the things you say. I don't know what they might do to you or what they can, I don't know what they can accomplish, but they might target you personally, especially if what you say is the truth. So you might be targeted as an individual.
So these things actually happen?
Yes, it do happen.
People are afraid of victimization. People don't like to hear the truth when people speak the truth. The truth has set you free. And that's all I have to say.
Well, people will not constructively criticize the government because they are afraid, because they know if they criticize that government, they will be victimized big time. Without a doubt, they will be victimized. Action will be taken against them.
Whichever government?
Well, I don't know for the other government, but for this one, they have proven themselves to victimize them as long as to victimize people as long as you don't support them. So I've seen that of that present government. The moment you don't support them, they victimize you.
You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.